social media post raising safety concerns at Buena High School. A Snapchat message was sent out yesterday that implied there would be a shooting at the school today. It quickly began to circulate and was reported to the Sierra Vista Police Department. Police have determined there was no threat to the school and called the incident a misunderstanding that was blown out of proportion. Classes went on without incident today.
All right, let's move to